Production department in pharmaceutical industry. The production department plays a crucial role in the pharmaceutical industry. It is responsible for the manufacturing and processing of pharmaceutical products, ensuring that they meet regulatory quality and safety standards. Key responsibilities of the production department: manufacturing of drugs, production of different dosage forms like tablets, capsules, syrups, ointments, injections, etc. Following approved manufacturing processes, batch manufacturing records, BMR, compliance with GMP, strict adherence to good manufacturing practices, GMP, as per guidelines like WHO, USFDA, MHRA. Maintain a clean, contamination-free environment. Equipment handling. Proper operation and maintenance of manufacturing equipment like granulators, tablet presses, capsule filling machines, reactors, autoclaves, etc. Regular calibration and validation of equipment. Batch documentation. Preparation and review of batch manufacturing records, BMR, and standard operating procedures, SOPs. Recording of manufacturing data for traceability, process validation. Conducting process validation to ensure consistency and quality in every batch. Ongoing process monitoring, in-process quality control, IPQC. Performing in-process checks during production to maintain quality at every stage. Coordination with the quality assurance QA and quality control QC departments. Training of personnel. Regular training of production staff on SOPs, safety measures, hygiene, and GMP practices. Inventory and material management. Proper use of raw materials and packaging materials as per production plans. Maintaining inventory records, safety and hygiene. Implementation of safety measures to prevent accidents. Regular cleaning and sanitization of the production area. Coordination with other departments. Working closely with quality assurance, quality control, warehouse, regulatory affairs, and engineering departments. Types of production areas in pharma: solid oral dosage forms, tablets, capsules, powders, liquid dosage forms, syrups, suspensions, solutions, parenterals, sterile injectables, ampoules, vials, topicals, creams, ointments, lotions, packaging section, primary and secondary packaging operations, importance of production department, ensures large-scale drug production, maintains consistency in product quality, supports timely market supply, ensures regulatory compliance, maintains patient safety. In the pharmaceutical industry, the production department is the heartbeat of drug manufacturing. From tablets to syrups, it ensures every product adheres to stringent quality and safety standards. Committed to good manufacturing practices, the team meticulously maintains equipment and processes. Through constant training and adherence to regulations, they deliver consistent, high-quality medications, safeguarding patient health and contributing to timely market availability. Granulation in pharmaceutical production. Granulation is a critical process in the production of solid dosage forms, especially tablets and capsules in the pharmaceutical industry. What is granulation? Granulation is the process of converting fine powders into larger multi-particle entities called granules. This improves the flowability, compressibility, and uniformity of drug content in tablets and capsules. Objectives of granulation: improve powder flow properties, enhance compressibility for tablet formation, reduce dust generation, ensure uniform distribution of active pharmaceutical ingredient, API, minimize segregation of ingredients, control drug release characteristics. Types of granulation methods. 1. Wet granulation. Process: powder is mixed with the granulating liquid, usually water binder solution, to form a wet mass, then dried and sieved into granules. Steps involved: weighing and mixing of ingredients, addition of granulating fluid, binder solution, wet massing, wet screening, drying, using fluid bed, dryer or tray dryer, dry screening, lubrication. Common binders used, PVP, HPMC, starch paste. Equipment used, high shear mixer granulator, fluid bed granulator 2, dry granulation. Process, granules are formed without using any liquid, suitable for moisture sensitive drugs. Steps involved, weighing and mixing of powders, compression into slugs, slugging or roller compaction, milling to get desired granule size, lubrication. Equipment used, roller compactor Chilson 8 or 3, direct compression, no granulation. No granulation step, directly compressible powders used for tablet compression. Used when API and excipients have good flow and compressibility. Factors affecting granulation, particle size of raw materials, type and amount of binder, moisture content, mixing time and speed, drying temperature and time, milling parameters. Thanks for your attention.